What's that?
Sometimes.
He's usually pretty good with me. Right in the beginning, whenever him and I first started hanging out, he yelled at me a lot. But I kind of let him know that that wasn't cool. I don't like that. So he's kind of sensing that I'm not, you know, into barking. But so whenever he starts barking at people, then I go away. And he doesn't really like that, I don't think. I think he enjoys the company, but I don't know. I could be wrong. I don't, you know. I don't like him having his tail up like that, high up like that. I like it when it's down and relaxed and calm and stuff.
You think it's because he doesn't like me?
Oh, I don't think so. I don't think it's because he doesn't like you. I think it's because you just have a different energy than I do.
Oh.
You're a female. I'm a male, and you know, so there's, you know, different energy there, and you know, you're busy, a little bit more busy than I am. I stay in front of the kennels for a long time. Some people like that, some people don't, but.
He did have one of his volunteers that took him a while ago. He did go on like an overnight.
He did go on an overnight?
Well, that was a while ago, but we did find out he's afraid of, definitely does not like going into the car.
Oh.
That was a while ago, a couple of months ago. But I mean, he has been, it seems like, I mean, he has been doing better than he was.
I love him. Yeah. Very good. Right, yes.
Bye.
Thank you.